Madam President, let's take the airport. Let us take the airport. The premier of this country, then, the Honorable Vance Amory, sits in his parliament and sits in his cabinet and sees, Madam President, and sees that a company by the name of Grupo Decker from Venezuela is broke. He knows it's broke. Because if he doesn't know, he doesn't fit to be in charge of the cabinet. So he must know. He must have known, Madam President. The company from Venezuela is broke. The government led by him gave the job to construct the terminal to Grupo Decker, a broke company. The company can't even post a bond. He knew that, Madam President. He knew that, but he did nothing about it. The company employed a French company. What's the name? SPV. Refused to pay SPV. SPV refused to pay them, Madam President. The government, his government, had to take up the people's money and pay the French company, Madam President. To get the job started, they had to take up the people's money to give to Grupo Decker to pay the bond to start the construction. And he's going to talk about good government and good governance when he deliberately made a decision to do business with a broke company, Madam President. And then, Madam President, the situation is that SPV walked away with the plans. This is why it's so difficult to do any repairs at the airport. And he has not explained to the people of this Nevis. He has not said whether it is true or it is a lie. It can be said inside Parliament. It can be said outside Parliament. Somebody must be accountable, Madam President. Somebody must be accountable, and it happened under his watch. It happened under his watch that we were given an airport that looked great outside but was not so great. When you look at the completion, when the rain falls, you find out. When anything goes wrong, you can't do any maintenance. And he was the premier of the country. He was the minister of finance. He must have known that funds were being spent. Funds were being misappropriated. Madam President, we have a report where $1 million cannot be accounted for under his watch, under his position as minister of finance. $1 million in Nevis is a lot of money, cannot be accounted for. He has never said anything about it. He has never done anything about it. But how can he then dare to come in here and talk about good governance and good government when we know what happened to the airport? After, Madam President, the runway was done twice. After the runway was done twice. After over at the Long Point, a hurricane came and exposed that no steel was involved in there. They still went and made a mistake with Grupo Decker. Up to now, Madam President, the people in Kuwait not happy with them. They're not happy with them because the people in Kuwait thought they'd have gotten the job because it's their money they were spending. But they gave the job to Grupo Decker. Now,